When You Can't Have What Your Heart Wants is a song I wrote with my friend Odie Blackman. It's always so great. We've been writing for years, so I really wanted to include Odie on this record. He is a very special songwriter. When I go in the studio, I call Odie and I say, do you have anything we can work on? And so he said, hey, this is one we wrote, but somehow we forgot about it. And so it fit perfectly.